All right, so we know that this is a cup holder, but I'm genuinely curious what the function of this is. Please let me know.